Hit the button, it's recording.
Okay, so we got the Slingbow here, Taterwaynes Slingbow. Regular arrow, you can put broadheads in here, anything you want. Let's see if we can hit the target. Here we go. Yeah, that's not too bad. It gets better. So we'll try another one here. You can actually put broadheads on these things, and I also have a fishing reel that you can put on here. For fishing, for carp. It's fun reeling it in. Fits right on the bottom. Here we go again. Arrow back. Yep, a little low. Good thing my aim's on a little better off, because I'd be going hungry tonight, I think, but it's a lot of fun. Let's try one more shot. And we'll see what we got. Arrows in the knock. Ready to go. Pull it back. That's better.